We mainly talked politics, and then to me, I mean, we were joking around about the whole sex thing, and I basically thought it was funny. I really did. I did not take it seriously. I never thought it would become something that would hurt his career or mortify me in public like it ended up doing.